That return gives him a golden opportunity.
Today's video, we have a pretty big announcement. I'm really excited to bring it to you. What's up, guys? My name is Cody, and I want to welcome those of you that are new to the YouTube channel to the video. And in today's video, what we're going to be doing is we're going to be talking about a way that you can really, in my opinion, really enhance your experience with Madden 18. One of the biggest things that I think will add some value and add a lot of fun to the community here. What we're going to have is we're going to have a community tournament. And basically what that means is there's a link in the description of today's video that you can click. It's going to say tournament registration link. And what you'll do is you'll click, you'll go to the link, and you'll sign up. And all you have to do is sign up is have a PlayStation 4 console. If you don't have a PlayStation 4 console, you cannot participate in the tournament. And I know, obviously, guys, we will be doing Xbox eventually as a host. We will be doing Xbox eventually, but for right now, for the first time, it's on PlayStation 4. So if you have PlayStation 4 and you want to play in the tournament, I'm going to play in the tournament, and I'm actually going to host it as well. So be sure to let me know if you want to play. The way that you sign up is you click the link below. It says tournament registration. Once you click that link, it's going to take you to a checkout page. There you sign up by paying your fee. The fee is going to be $20. It's a $20 buy-in. And basically what that means is everybody's going to pay $20 to play, and then the winner of the game is going to get $50, and the runner-up is going to get $25. So if you guys are interested, if you want to play in a tournament, sign up below. We're going to run the tournament on Saturday. This Saturday is when we're going to start playing our game. So you need to sign up by Saturday. Again, the link is in the description, and there's going to be even more information. But if you have any questions about it, basically we're just going to play standard rules, and you're going to line up. There's, it's just going to be competitive gameplay, and we're going to see who the best man wins. It's really not that complicated, but I want to encourage you guys to sign up. I think this is one of the best ways to get better at Madden 18. Whenever you put money on it, normally people play harder. And what that's going to allow us to do, in my opinion, is you're going to get to play your best. And that's actually going to make you a lot better of a player at this game. So just want to encourage you to sign up for the tournament. I think it's going to be a lot of fun. And it's going to be a lot of competition. So, again, winner will get $50, and the second place will get $25. So $75 will be given out from this, and a lot of that's going to come from the guys' sign-up. So make sure to sign up, and I will set the brackets up, and I'll get those out to those of you that are interested in playing in the tournament. So really looking forward to this experience. I think this is going to add quite a bit to
looking for Sneed, and it's intercepted.
Experience, because again, money competition, that brings up a lot. High stakes is critical. So, anyways, guys, if you're looking for more tips, check out the rest of the content on my channel. But just want to encourage you to sign up for the tournament. It's going to be a lot of fun. And like I said, the link is